And so, the Corvette C7R Grand Prix is here. Now, your tier is decided by your practice times. But first, let's take a look at the prices. Well, there you go, that's the usual stuff. Big thing, I want to be in tier 2 this time. But first, let's take a look at the practice. 1 minute 27 and 1 minute 26s. Okay, first let's upgrade our car. That's it, amazing. Okay, now with full upgrade, let's see where the track is. Oh, it's Tunnel Jam! Amazing! Amazing, amazing, amazing. So 1 minute 23, although I gotta say, it's a bit sluggish. It is a bit sluggish in the acceleration. And the nitro and the handling are worse. Thank you. flower. They're now asking us to be the time of 122. Which I think we should help with a... Half an hour is a reasonable time. Amazing. And game off. Please ensure you have done unlimited retries so that I can absolutely hammer it. And please, at least this time, 2 days for one round. Okay, that was even better. That was even better. Here we go, last practice, I think. Oh, we do have one more field slot remaining. Amazingly, this thing gets refilled in like half an hour. So I think this should be... But this car can be much lower than the amount of fluoride. Okay, that was a little bit hard. Let's go have one more lap. Okay. That's it. That's the first practice session for you all.